This estate reminds me of Resident Evil 7. That's where you defeat the second boss. This is the easiest boss in the game in my opinion. I will not do any spoilers on how to defeat it, but you are going to love this part. Especially if you like to play horror games, this estate is going to creep the shit out of you. And it just did. So, second boss is dead.